What's up guys, Cam Varnish here, and today I'm going to take you through my go-to 30-minute bicep blaster routine that I like to do when I'm short on time and in need of a pump. This is going to be three exercises, three sets each till failure, and for the first, we're going to start with hammer curls. These are my go-to first exercise since the neutral grip position reduces stress on your elbows and your wrists. You don't yet have the blood and hydration in your arms yet, which means that this comfortable position is a great place to start. You're going to start with a relatively low weight on the first set, and then we're going to bump it up for the next few. I'm starting with 30 pounds on first. Time for set number two. And we're gonna bump up the weight from 30 to 45 pounds. And we're gonna aim for these to get at least 10 reps per arm. And we're gonna be doing alternating, obviously. So that's gonna be your left, you do one rep, then your right, you do one rep. Keep going back and forth until failure. And again, at least 10 reps here. Check. As you can see, we're getting some blood in the arms now. And for set number three, we're going to stick with the 45s, even though we got a little bit more than 10 per arm that set. It's feeling good, so we're going to keep it right there. Aim for like 10 to 12 per arm again. And it's important to note that it's okay to cheat a little bit here. The eccentric portion of the rep is by far the most important part of the rep, so really focus on that. And as you'll see for our next exercise, that's going to be where the strict form comes in. Alrighty, so for the next exercise, we're going to do a strict wall curl. So you're going to have your back and your butt against the wall. You're not going to let them come off. We're going to focus on strict form here, so try as much as you can to keep your elbows in the same place. We're going to use a much lower weight for this exercise, so we're dropping from the 45s on the hammer curls all the way down to 30 pounds for these. And we're going to do a supinated grip here, so your palms are going to be facing upwards when you're curling like a normal dumbbell.
And now you're going to die.
But first, let me take a selfie.
Set number two here, that weight felt great, so we're going to keep it right there. One tip that I try to do on these is I try to tap my chest at the top of each rep, and it helps to maintain like good equality on each side of your arms. If you can get your right to the top and your left you can't, maybe consider not going all the way up with your right so that you don't further increase the disparity between your arms. Set number three here, keeping the same weight again. And partials are important for these. This is a great exercise to really bust out a couple partial reps after you're done with your full range of motion reps. And after this exercise, we are going to move to Arnold's favorite arm exercise. So stay tuned and we'll jump into that in a moment. So for our last exercise, we are, of course, hitting the concentration curls. If you know a lot about Arnold, you know these were one of his favorite arm exercises. And these are a great replacement, especially if you don't have access to a preacher curl machine. These essentially do the same thing by locking your elbow into your leg, and it's just a much more accessible exercise. Again, like the last exercise, this is a great one to go till true failure. You can get great partial reps on these, so make that a focus. Made it this far in the video, please consider liking and subscribing. It really helps out the channel. And let's go on to the last two sets. Alrighty, so set number two. And one thing that you'll notice is that for all my exercises today, we're doing alternating, so left to right to left to right and so on. And this is to really try and keep both arms as equal as possible. So we're going to start it with the left hand on this set. I don't know if you noticed on the last set, but it was much easier for me to get the reps on the right hand than it was for the left. So took a little bit of a rest here. We're going to start with the left, give it as much of an advantage as we can, let that CNS recovery kick in a little bit. And once we are at failure on the left hand, we're gonna just match that number with the right. So even if we can do more reps with the right hand, we're not going to, so we don't further develop that first. So set three, last set of the day. Again, we're gonna focus on going till failure, matching the right to the left or vice versa if your right arm is weaker. And then we're gonna get a quick pump check in. Now you'll notice I'm doing three exercises for three sets each. That is because I hit back before that. So my biceps were already getting worked due to the compound exercises there. If you are only doing arms, consider adding a fourth set per exercise. It might take a couple minutes longer, but not too much longer. And it will just be great to add in some extra volume there. So thank you for tuning in. Again, if you enjoyed the video, please consider liking and subscribing. It helps the channel grow out. And we'll see you in the next one.